Hi guys, my name is Abelade Atunike, popularly known as Flix. So today I'll be sharing with you three tips to sing or sound like a pro. Yes, you have my number when you're big and then what people say, you're mighty one and worshiper of my soul. So tip number one is listening. So you are what you listen to. So you don't expect to sing like Tasha Cobbs and listen to Tokyo Lavin. No, it's not done that way. The first thing I would like you to do is change whom you listen to. Change your phone library and get professional singers. Download their songs, score their song. By doing this, you are not only training your ears, you are also training your mind. At the same time, training your voice, because things they rehearse over time, you just learn it in a track of their song. So listen, keep listening. You don't stop listening. Okay, the second tip is what I call the power of repetition. That is why musicians train. It's not because they want to perform or they are going for a gig or anything. No, they are practicing to build what we call muscular memories. That is, you train yourself that even unconsciously, you just give it to them. You know, on stage, you don't want to be worrying about your posture, your breathing, your techniques, the lyrics of the song, the everything about the song, and also your audience. So by practicing and consistent practicing, you are cutting off all this. You are giving the jobs to your muscular memories to do for you while you concentrate on your audience while performing. So that is the answer. So you just don't take a song, learn riffs like and you just leave it like that because you've gotten it. No, stay at it. You continue doing that till it becomes part of you. That even while singing, it will just come to you naturally. So the third tip is what I call daily vocal routine. So you don't just plan a whole lot of stuff for yourself. No, you plan what and what you want to do. Like maybe your Mondays, you want to do breathing exercises, yawning exercise, or range exercise. And Tuesday, you want to do joint tension release exercise, flexibility exercise, and sliding exercise. And Wednesday, you want to do pitch accuracy exercise, breath management exercise, and dynamics exercise. And on Thursday, you want to do vocal strength exercise, breath control exercise, chest voice exercise from your vocal register. So you just pick one of the vocal register and you rehearse it badly. Then on Friday, you want to do head voice exercise from your vocal register, then breathing exercise and flexibility exercise. Then on Thursday, you want to go ahead to train your body because you know you have a lot of time to do body exercises. Then you move to your mixed voice exercise or mid voice exercise. Then you practice a technique, vibrato exercise. Then on Sunday, you don't want to just get to the stage on Sunday and start singing. No, you want to do a light body exercise and vocal warm up just to get your voice prepared, to get it ready before a performance. So you don't just see a player or a footballer or an athlete just going for a competition without training. No, without warming up their muscle first. No, they don't do that, because if they try it, they'll be exposed to muscular tension or muscle pull. Okay, I hope you enjoyed these tips, and I want to know how you feel about the videos by commenting. And if you have anything you want me to explain more, or any vocal lesson you want me to take up with you guys.